The Blue Whale Challenge was an internet challenge created by a psychology student. The challenge prompted vulnerable teenagers to participate in different tasks. One a day for 50 days, each one becoming increasingly sinister. The administrator hacked into victims' phones and essentially blackmailed them into doing the challenges, which ended on day 50 with a walk to their demise.